Hello everyone, in this video I will be making a cute fishing game. Let's have a look in my wood corner. Planing some wood down to the right thickness for my fishies. Sanding the surface smooth before I cut out the fish. Here you can see I'm cutting up my plank into wooden blocks, so they will fit in my jig on the laser. I'm still using this laser from Made the Best. It's a Corify mini laser engraver and it's a great little machine. The engraving quality is great, but it takes some time to do all the fish. This fish was a mistake. I did not like it. As you can see, the jig I was talking about earlier is just a wooden block with a cutout place for the other wooden block. Now that all the fish are lasered, it's time to cut them out on the scroll saw. I taped some masking tape onto the fish to prevent the dust coming into the lasered parts. The little belt sander comes in really handy to sand all the small parts of the fish. If you want to see some behind the scenes or want to vote about next projects, you can follow me on Instagram. I'm also using the belt sander to round over the edges of the fish. And sanding always ends with hand sanding. Now it's time to drill some holes in the fish for the magnets. Using 5-minute epoxy to glue in the magnets, and I'm roughing up the surface with some sandpaper. Be sure that you glue in the magnets in the right position. Now I will be making the fishing rod on the lathe.
Hi, do you enjoy the video so far? Be sure to check out the other videos in this mini-series. And there's also a mini-series I did last year. Same principle, but different toys. Oh, and if you like this video, why don't you give it a like on the like button and share the video with your friends. Thanks! And then you realize you drilled a 6mm hole for an 8mm dowel. So let's drill again.
As always, I'm making my own wooden dowels. This is the process for it. Here I'm using a thread cutting die. Drill a 3mm hole for the rope. And now I can insert the dowel into the handle with wood glue. Glue the magnet into the fishing rod and be aware of polarization. Now that the glue is dry, we can cut it off from the lathe and sand the end smooth at the belt sander. Finish the fishing game with a few coats of mineral oil and attach a rope onto the fishing rod.
So, the video finished again! And now what? I know a plan. Let me know in the comments down below what you think about this fishing game. It's one of my favorites because of the laser engraving. It gives it a nice touch. And if you want to see more last minute Christmas gifts, be sure to check out my channel tomorrow again. Bye!